renowned in their respective disciplines. First half of our program, there will be a Kathak performance by Antonia Minnecola. Antonia, Tony for short, has been a student of Kathak for more than 15 years. She studied with the acclaimed Kathak dancer Chitresh Das. She has been the recipient of a Smithsonian Fellowship, enabling her to spend the winters in India learning from the Kathak queen, Sitara Devi. Antonia has performed all over the US and Canada and has taught numerous classes and workshops. She will be accompanied on the tabla by Ustad Zakir Hussain, who needs no introduction to this audience, I'm sure. We are very fortunate in having him live in this area. We get more opportunities of listening to him more than any of his fans around the world. At least I like to believe that. I'm glad we are able to catch him amidst his normal, very hectic schedule. Ladies and gentlemen, at this point, I'd like to welcome Ustad Zakir Hussain on the stage. Thank you. Enjoy the evening. So sorry, a very important person. Sitar accompaniment for the dance is by Peter van der Gelder. Thank you very much. And Tanpura accompaniment by Gary Booth. Thank you.
became very popular in the Mughal court. So I will begin with Tat, Salami Tora, and anticipate the movement of the dance, the expression, rhythm. This is what Tat does. It tunes the body, prepares for the dance.
Thank you.
We have Ahmed, which is advent, or preparation for the dance. Ahmed is usually a tora dhata ke tunga. This variation of that tora is the creation of Zakir's father, Alaraka Kansab. And it moves in dirilai, triplets or sixes. also very effective. We see Krishna teasing Radha. She doesn't want him. She acts as if she doesn't. Da da din da da de de da 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 ke tunga da ge dinge da da din ta de ta ke de da ta ka tunga ta ki te ta ka. Finish the Torah. much was fashioned for the emperor or the nawab or the lord. So these gatnikas especially were made to please. And well, you see. At large, but in this also you see Tandav and Lasya, not always dynamic, also graceful. These walks you'll see the element of Lasya. My Guruji says this is a little rare in Kathak, but it's not her invention, it's the invention of her gurus. So I'd like to show this short story of a peacock in a storm. So I first start with the clouds rolling, the lightning, and then the peacock reveling in this storm. Thank you. you know, comes from the word katha, which means to tell stories. I'd like to tell the story of a young Krishna who breaks Radha's pitcher after she's drawn water. This is the young Krishna, not the big Krishna. So you'll see the love of Radha for the child. Thank you. horror story? I think you know the story from the Mahabharata, Draupadi Vastraharan. In a dice game, the Kauravas challenge the Pandavas to a dice game. The Pandavas lose everything. The Kauravas ask, now you must bring Draupadi. To everyone's amazement, Dushasthana, one of the Kauravas, tries to disrobe her, and she pleads to Lord Krishna to save her honor, and he does.